being a West Virginian myself, but I'm going to do an old Bill Monroe tune. It's called the Kentucky Waltz.